If you are at one of the beaches in the northern part of Australia, watch out before stepping over a rock, as a venomous stonefish could be camouflaged over it. It could be even hiding under the sand. You might wonder, how could a fish be found outside water? Well, if it is a stonefish, it can survive up to a huge 24 hours out of water. So why are we warning you against this fish? Apparently, it has been registered as one of the most deadliest animals in Australia. Indigenous Australians have been performing an ancient dance ritual depicting the dangers of this creature and how a person stung by it falls to the ground and succumbs to death. Earlier this year, many cases of injuries and deaths by the venomous fish were registered in the state of Queensland, Australia. In a week, 4 people were attacked by the stonefish in the state. In a reported incident, a Brisbane woman was hospitalized after she received a venomous spike in her foot at Caloundra. For this reason, it is often advisable to not to pick anything on the Australian beaches, especially those things which resemble a rock, and to wear good foot protection. Beach lovers should be careful about the sheltered areas, as in rocks and weeds, where they rest themselves on the bottom half. Sandy swimming beaches are, however, the safe spots where stonefish is normally not found. Yes, these fishes look like a stone because their blistered body is covered with a mucus which acts like an adhesive to the debris of coral, making it appear like a stone. A stonefish has 2 pelvic and 3 anal spines hidden underneath its thick skin. Like any normal fish, stonefish has 13 spines along its back. There are 2 associated venom sacs with each of those 13 spines, making them highly lethal to its predators and human life. Although the stonefish never goes out of its way to attack human beings, it emits poison only when it is stepped on by a person. The venom is usually released when pressure is applied to their spines. Once the venom is released, the glands become empty, which are refilled with venom only after a couple of weeks. Its venom is a mixture of proteins such as proteinaceous varicotoxin, cardioactive cardiolipin, and the hemolytic stonous toxin, having the potential to kill a human within 2 hours of its sting. Immediately after the sting, a person suffers excruciating pain, the limbs start to swell, and the vascular system gets affected, resulting in the lack of oxygen supply to the brain, leading to a person's death. To avoid the worst from happening, antivenom was created in the 1950s, saving people in many cases of stonefish stings. Hot water is also used for temporary relief. The affected area can be soaked in the water for 30 to 90 minutes to destroy the venom and lessen the pain. Also, the poison substance is used as a defense mechanism when the stonefish is being attacked by a predator. However, these fishes never use their venom against their prey. Instead, they use their speed to kill shrimps and fishes they want to feed on. They can attack and swallow the unsuspecting victim in 0.015 seconds. In contrast to their attacking speed, they are quite sluggish swimmers and doesn't like to be buffeted around by the waves. The stonefish are the species known as Synanceia varicosa. It has derived its name of stonefish because of its ability to camouflage itself with grey and mottled colour similar to that of a stone. Underwater, it is mistaken as reef, for its body gets covered with red or yellow patches. It can grow to a length of 14 to 20 inches and weighs up to 5 pounds. The stonefish takes 3 years to become fully mature, which is too long when compared to other fishes. The mother stonefish produces millions of eggs, but only a few of them survive, for they fall prey to other fishes. Despite being poisonous, they are eaten by larger fishes such as sharks and rays. Stonefish are consumed by humans too. Their venom becomes harmless when cooked, and only experienced chefs are employed to prepare dishes out of them in China and Japan. In fact, in the Philippines, licenses are issued to the chefs permitting them to prepare stonefish dishes. While on being served as dish, they may taste delicious, but otherwise, they are fatal to human beings. Even when human activity decreases the number of stonefish in the wild, their population is quite stable. So there are quite some chances for you to come across it sometime. Make sure you remember the information from this article. Have you ever come across a stonefish or heard of any incident caused by it? Comment in the section below. I hope you have liked that today's video. If so, like and share it. Also, don't forget to subscribe the channel. Thank you.